Hello everybody, it's the Sing Song Man again. Yes, more beans on toast for you. How about that? This one's called On and On. Some of the words, I reckon it was written 5 years ago, pre-COVID, with references to Greta and Boris and Donald. But actually, the issues of Donald, the economy and the climate are just the same, if not worse. So the words are very apt. I hope you enjoy it. It's got such a catchy, optimistic chorus, really, feeling, I think. Although it sounds pessimistic to start with, becomes more optimistic. It starts a little bit like, the chords are very much like this one. But it's not 8 days a week, it's called On and On. Donald is the king, Boris was the queen. It's almost like we're living in a world of make-believe. A verbal dose of dopamine on a daily diet. The politics are toxic and the country is divided by crippling austerity and deregulation. Paving the way to privatization, chlorinated chicken and weaponized 5G frequencies. It's profit over people, it's profit over everything that's causing global warming. It's impossible to deny, there's a storm brewing, darling, and there's nowhere to hide. And every time the world needs saving, there's an happy that needs changing. Some bills I need paying, and I'm just keep on singing, because life goes on and on and on and on and on and on. Life goes on. I take a step back, try to see things differently, because there's also an opinion that in fact we're doing brilliantly. There's never been safer time to be a human being. There's less war now than ever before, less disease, less famine. Obesity claims more life than starvation. More people die of old age than lack of medication. It's quite telling of the times, there's never been like this before. More people take their own lives now than die in war. The world keeps changing and different battles keep raging. My tomatoes need watering. I'm just gonna keep on singing, because life goes on and on and on and on and on and on. Life goes on, and there's children marching in the streets. They give me hope. They strike off school on Fridays because they can see through the joke. The system doesn't serve them, it's gambling their futures. So they'll take it in their own hands, they'll start a revolution. I will stand beside them, try to do my bit, help a 16-year-old kill the oil industry, because I believe the world's worth saving. I hope that if we keep on learning, that we can stop the world from burning, and we can keep on singing, because life goes on and on and on and on and on and on. Life goes on. Yeah, life is ridiculous, it's also hilarious, it can be dangerous and sometimes even tedious, but it is resilient and it's beautiful, and I believe in it. Long may it continue, because life goes on and on and on and on. world's own. Lovely. Beautiful. Cheers, everybody. See you soon. Bye.